Hello guys, today I've encountered a new problem in BlueStacks version 4, and that's that the Windows folder can be accessed. So it's supposed to be a folder, so it can be accessed right now. So I'll show you what you should do. This is a sample folder with a sample file in it. It's a .txt file, and that doesn't matter even. So we'll just go there and enable hidden items and file name extensions. So now we'll go to local disk C, or where the Windows is installed. So it's C in most of the PCs. And go to program data. That's a hidden folder. You need to enable that, what I have shown you. So we are here right now, and this is a shared folder. So we'll need to open that and drag that file into this. And the next step is us going to BlueStacks. So here we'll need to drag down the notification bar. So it's a okay, it's a little bit stretchy. Okay, and click on settings, go to storage, and drag down and select that explore. So from there you'll need to go to the Windows folder, and then the first one right over above that. Okay, to that folder, and from here we can see that folder that we have copied. So that's the folder and that's the file in it. So now I'll show you how to copy this file to other folder on Android system. So first select copy to, and from there you need to enable this first. So see the internal storage. Okay, and we're going to paste this right over here, and click on copy, and okay, it's done. So that's all, you guys, and thanks for watching. Please like the video if this was helpful to you, and do subscribe to my channel, and come again later. Thanks guys, bye.